Hi guys, my name's Sydney. So I'm gonna start doing a YouTube channel of makeup. So I pay monthly for like makeup subscriptions, so I get a Boxycharm and an Ipsy bag every month that has new makeup in it. The Ipsy bag comes with a cute little makeup bag. I really love it, and it has small little like sample sizes of makeup. And then I also get a Boxycharm, which I can't show you because I already opened it and threw it away, but it has full-size makeup products, and you get about 5 products. You pay like $21 a month for the Boxycharm, and you get 5 full-size products, which is a great deal in my opinion. So for this video, I'm going to be kind of like playing with some of the products and reviewing them. So the first thing I'm going to do is the eyes. In the Boxycharm palette, we got this eyeshadow palette from Ace Beauty, the Grandiose palette. Ooh, it looks like this. Okay, so I'm just going to start off priming my eyelids. Oh, this is Urban Decay eyeshadow primer. And another thing that we got in the Boxycharm was Luxie brushes. I'm going to start with this. Ooh, did you see the eyeshadow? The fluffier brush right here. And I'm going to go into this shade right here. Next, I'm going to go into... Why do I keep holding it upside down? I'm going to go into this top color right here. Cinnamon. Just the same fluffy brush. I have this weird bump on my eye. I get them sometimes. I don't know. They go away within like a week or two. They don't hurt. They just look weird. Okay. I like that color. I think it's really pretty. Okay. I'm gonna get into the shimmer shades. Let me actually look at the camera. I'm gonna get into the shimmer shades now. Very excited. I knew that was gonna happen. I wanted to do that color so bad. So that's what we're gonna do. So I'm gonna put my finger into this color right here. It's called Myrtle. And I'm just gonna put that all over my lid. Fallout issues underneath my eye. Okay. Well, I've got some fallout, so let me try and grab a brush to try and fix that. This is why I like to do my eyes before my face, because if I mess up anything, I can just fix it and then cover it up with foundation or concealer or whatever. Okay. I think I'm gonna go into this shade now, Jasmine, and I'm gonna put that on my inner corners. I'm gonna go back into that. Great. That first color right there, and just put it back on my lids. Okay. My fingers are all dirty. So, I'm just going to clean them off on the back of my hand. You know what, though? That's kind of impressive. That's after I had been rubbing it on my eye and then just cleaning my fingers off. Impressive. Okay. I'm going to put on some concealer. I'm not wearing foundation today just because I'm breaking out in a few spots, but I don't want to put on a complete face of foundation. So you're going to leave the eyes for now. And in my last Ipsy bag, I got a little mini Tarte shape tape. I haven't bought the full-sized one yet, but I got the little one, and I've been using it constantly. So basically for Christmas, I really want the big-sized one. That's it for the Tarte shape tape. Next, I am going to, I want to play with some glitter. So, I got cover effects in the Boxycharm this month. This is the glitter drops. This is in the color Nova. So, I don't know. We're going to be playing with this just a little bit. I kind of want to put okay. Let's just go for it and see. What if this is really bad? This is probably not my color at all. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. I think I just messed this whole thing up. Okay. So, that was way too dark for me to try and use as a highlight, but I've already done it on one side, which means I guess we're doing it on the other side now. Oh no! I mean, it's a beautiful color, but it's just no for me. Okay, it's not that bad. I don't know. I shouldn't have put it on my face to begin with. I kind of want to try it though. I want to try it on my eyes really bad, so we're gonna do that. Just on the inner corners. Okay. There's a little bit of swatch of it. After already putting it all over my eyes. My legs are hurting. Okay. So I really like it on the eyes. You have to be careful though, because I got it a little bit too high up. So I took another finger and I just wiped at it, and it kind of wiped it all off. But it's not bad. I like it a lot. I mean, awesome. Next, I'm going to do... I shouldn't have used it as a highlighter though, because it's too dark for me. I don't even know if you can tell. It might not show up in here, but I don't know. I'll take a picture later. I'm gonna do a black eyeliner that we got in the Boxycharm this month. Okay. Chantebleu. Glittering Star Eyeliner. We're gonna try it. think because it has like gold glitters in it, it doesn't seem as black. I can hear my parents talking about me in the kitchen. Okay. I like the black eyeliner. It's not that bad. I'm gonna go into mascara so I can wrap this up. This is the It Cosmetics superhero mascara that came in like the last box. So I'm just gonna put this on. Lips. Hold on. Okay. So I used this. Ooh, that was close. Maybe I should sit back here. Okay, I'm almost done. Alright. So I used this yesterday. And I really liked it. So I'm going to use it again today. This is the Twisted Kisses Eddie Funkhauser. I don't know. It's a matte lip pencil that we got in the Ipsy bag. Looks like this. I used it yesterday. I liked it a lot. So I'm going to use it again today. I just like it a lot. It's in the shade Kiss Me Twice. Let me kind of talk through the overall thing. Boxycharm. We got the eyeshadow palette. I liked it a lot. The shimmers, I mean, I don't know. I had to play with it more. They swatched great. And that was after I had already been applying it to my eyes. That was just me cleaning my finger off. That's impressive. I loved this matte shade right here. Beautiful. I need to play with the berry tones and the pinks more, but I was just going for like a kind of natural thing today because I have to go somewhere later. The brush set, I like them. They're quite small. That's the only thing I would say, quite small. But I'm gonna play around with them more. I haven't even used these two yet. They're very clean. I'll play around with them more. Then we got the Cover Effects. Okay, it doesn't work well on my skin tone as a highlighter, I don't think. You can't really tell on the camera video, but in person it's kind of just, I don't know. I feel like it would be really pretty on the body, though. Well, maybe we'll try that next time. I like it on the eyes. You just have to be... I have to play with it more. Figure out how to use it. Then we got the eyeliner. I think the eyeliner is pretty good. I'm not sure how I feel about the glitters in it. I don't know. That's pretty. I got... Well, hold on!
Cindy, I think you need to fill this out.
Fill out what?
This form. I don't know. Something's being said.
Oh, is it about the tax? The getting paid thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be in there in a second. Okay. Thanks, Nick. And then, of course, we got the lipstick. I love it. But this is the finished look. I like it. I think the eyes look really pretty. You can kind of see the highlight right there. Lips. I don't know. I like it. Ooh, all right. This was fun. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll be back soon with another video. Bye.